We know we were up a significant amount, and we kind of, you know, most teams they lose games. You know, most teams don't win them, and we kind of just faltered there at the end and couldn't get stops. And, just got to learn from.
What about the one-on-ones? I mean, seemed like
somebody
could get at the end.
Just got to focus at the free throw line. We struggled there a couple times this season. We had a better stretch, but tonight, I'm really glad.
What was the difference? What do you think the difference was down the stretch? What happened now?
We gave all we had. And their backs were kind of against the wall, and they kind of just turned it up another notch. Give them credit. Like I said, they're a well-battle-tested team, and they know how to finish games out.
You feel better about this team than you did at 2 o'clock this afternoon?
I feel the same. I mean, I knew what we had coming into this game. I knew that we were well capable of getting the job done. We just didn't touch.
Do you think y'all...